putting yourself to the sword, all the better. Putting yourself to the sword, all the better. Another victim.
Heard of the Vryhead, you guys?
This up if I want to get rid of the Endrigus.
Always liked visiting Novigrad. The man truly feels alive here.
Yes, especially nice in wartime, when so many of them stood from that.
Regret. You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for fl-
Wolverston, captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellige, carrying grain. But that's hush-hush. Got any coin?
Enough.
Hefty sack. Like a bowl's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, you must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchor's away.
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
rob every corpse that washes up on shore?
Taken from a corpse ain't theft. I'm a man of the isles. I don't reap, I don't sow. The waves bring me my harvest. On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something.
Agreed to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Veng...
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest.
Seen her? Know what the sor...
Aye. Wears black and white. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
I expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west.
Thanks.
Thank you.
are out of trouble. Or you?
Some silver earrings from the continent, perhaps?
If you ever want something from the continent,
somebody done there, right?
I am. You were proud of.
I wonder where they're.
Oh, they'll never the bottom.
You can't
take
Katie down. You
do it for a man in need.
Here for a man.
Oh!
That's
they're tired, huh?
Ah. Our time amongst the living is but the.
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
This madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It is her decision.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors, they will sit round the fire and pray for now.
You knew Bran,
Yes. He was well unlike his wife.
Skelliger! Is it Clan? We've bade Bran farewell. The gates of Caer Troll during the wake. Those who believe themselves worthy of the crown.
Come to the wake with me?
Gladly. Feasts in Skelliger. So predictable.
Yeah, nothing like the banquet.
You were there.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what... Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place.
Injured? Was it Ciri?
Don't think so. Must... These witches, Ciri...
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Also ran into an old...
What on earth is Kieran...
Hiding from witch hunters.
Good.
Been to Novigrad. Ciri...
You're certain?
Heard it from...
Do you know any more about...
Not much. Ciri...
I'll look at it later.
How about you?
Something strange happened on a... My intuition tell...
As much as I respect your intuition...
I'd know for certain if I was able...
So why won't Ermion let...
Call it a difference of opinion. Look, it's Krach.
White Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not ex...
I shall wear black and white.
Yen, you know I can't stand...
And just like Krach, I've rented a room at the inn.
Foreigner, watch your step.
Glory and honor raged every which way.
I want to fight.
Grant, tell me.
Ready to fight any time.
Like to have some words with it. It's about my Erica. See, I don't stand a chance against you. I know it well.
Listen, if I lose on purpose...
But it's Erica we're talking about.
Enough of this chatter.
By the rates of Florida! Kate McGanner!
Damn it!
You're good.
Didn't even break us.
Thinking of trying my hand.
Soon as you're ready, come forth and speak up.
Let's start.
Well then, fight!
If you'd
By the rites of Morhawk! Keep together!
Damn it!
By the rites of Morhawk! Keep together!
You have two bouts more before you can challenge for the title of best in Skellige.
This has got to be Yen's room. She always did like space and luxury. The stuffed unicorn. She fixed it. No idea how she managed to bring so much clothing. Must have hired out a galleon. As usual, black and white. Glamour. Scent of lilac and gooseberries, even with the lid on. Taste hasn't changed. Just not something I'd ever wear. But what don't we do for our... Who exactly is she to me?
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
your strut.
Never crumble.
Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his...
The King of the Isles is a more sim...
That should change as well.
I'm Geralt, a witcher.
Berna, Queen of Skellige. I'm glad we've...
Why am I not surprised? Oh, Geralt.
Didn't want to detract from your beauty.
A man at a woman's side is an accessory. He should enhance her beauty.
We should mingle before they all get drunk.
Good thinking. I don't know what crap...
I'm not gonna drink.
What?
Do you plan to compliment...
I plan to tell you what I think.
Drink last night, too.
So, what have you brought for the farewell feast?
Bread, sheep's milk cheese.
Our wagon's full of loot to be ripped from the bad ones.
We've also wine from the temple from Palitoli.
Geralt, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Hmm. Must say it suits you.
Drink last night, too.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe. Remember that.
Lady Yennefer. Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geb.
I am honored.
We wanted to talk to Croc and...
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's a... Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to.
We've met. Don't remember.
That was ages ago. Yalmar and I were children. That's Halbjorn.
Forgive me. I remember our meeting.
Ceres on Crete. Crack or da.
Ceres is jealous for the one among us who
We all...
You talk like that because you're sure...
Had my reasons for not participating.
Now that you mention him, just noticed he...
My brother walks his own path. But about the race...
If the Witcher's in...
Geralt?
Honored to be asked, but maybe some other time.
Shame.
Can't today, for good reason, believe me.
But if not today...
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. You shall learn all.
Shame. Why would I?
The Queen should know it.
Tell me, Lugosh, that...
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia,
a witcher.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult.
Call me a gout fucker, want more.
Enough! Time to...
Oh, ha ha ha! Get...
Settle this outside.
How the fuck are you to advise me, eh?
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you.
His Imperial Majesty is...
Let him sail over here. We ain't a...
Raiding coastal villages is one...
Awfully mouthy, this...
Calm down, Lugos.
No wench will teach me.
That was not my intention. Come, Geralt. I believe this discussion...
Cross the wide, somber sea.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And
we're looking for an object. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it you'll decide when.
Correct. Behind the tapestry.
Sparrows chip, while starlings chirp.
What the jackdaws do?
That was close. This'll be tough to open.
Surprises never end. See the ravens?
Hard not to.
Ermion's spies. An indication that we're near his laboratory. I also sense a clear magic aura. Come, there's a ledge outside this window. We must pass up.
Uglier sights in my life.
Geralt of Rivia, being romantic.
Especially a druid. Must be a real nature lover. Looks alive. I'd want it care more.
Please.
A 100 loosened arrow if you saw that in the woods. Basin of water.
For teleprojection, a reflection of Ermion appears on the surface. Supplicants speak to it.
you all right?
Cut myself. The door is locked. The animals. They're alive. Yen, watch out. Monsters. Closer. Everywhere.
That's one less.
Strange. Smells of mushrooms. What's happening?
You were hallucinating. You ran at Ermion's animals, sword flailing. I had to calm you.
Must have looked strange.
Your years of vigorous training at Kaer Morhen finally paid off. Bested nearly all the stuffed beasts in here.
Please.
Fine. We've passed the trial of... Let's go inside, Geralt. I'll lock the entrance. We don't want to raise suspicions. Ah, our dear druid's laboratory. We must search it.
Pinecone.
The mask of Urbaros must
this.
Be here.
A large female.
Wondrous world of insectoids. Ritual plants. Ah, what do you know? Raymond Marlowe.
Dwarven triple mead. Looks like Ermion places something in the statue's hand. So, statue, how about a skull? Guess you're no indecisive prince. What do you say we give it a pine cone? Nothing. How about a mug of mead? Statue or not, everybody needs a drink sometimes. Seems like it worked. Who would have thunk?
Ermion enjoys jests achieved at the expense of others. I have a sneaking suspicion the mask will be in here.
A sword and a stone. Things begging me to pull it out.
It's not in the stone, don't you see? It's held there by a vice.
A goat carved out of linden wood, signed to Uncle Ermion.
Little Sith. Geralt, come here. I found the mask.
Laboratory worthy of an imperial alchemist. Seems Ermion has real tobacco brought in. Letter bearing Ermion's seal to the druids. Warn warns them about you. That brazen manipulator. Skelliger's tales about the Wild Hunt.
The islanders believe the Wraith sail on a longship built of the claws of dead Hermion's wand. He's one of the few druids to use one.
Look at this. A detailed map of the Northern Kingdoms. Even shows spheres of influence over the ages.
Out of date.
This is it.
We've got it. We must return to the feast quickly before...
Careful now. Still closed. Gotta think of something quick.
The damned druid will poison us. This vapor's deadly. We've got but a few minutes.
Teleport us out of here.
Think of something. Quickly. First thing to come to your mind. Hold on tight. Tore a hole in my dress.
You know how to sew.
Please.
Really wonder if Croc will be willing to help.
He knew Ciri well. There.
Let's get back to the wake.
Croc and Crate asked about you.
We went out.
The claimants to the throne will...
What's got into her?
She's your daughter, is she not?
Now I know why she said... Come with me. All the more... How was it, Geralt?
Ciri was impossible to control.
Nope.
That's right.
And I know the last.
Need your help. Ciri.
And very likely caused the captain.
Aside, Hermion refuses to let us explore.
Specifically, he won't let me explore.
Don't concern yourself with him.
It's of no concern to him.
As I thought.
Thank you.
No. Arnvold! I've one more matter to broach. You remember, but I said...
Take it, Ceres.
There's no curse to speak.
Think she might need my help?
The thing is... So, yes.
Giants.
I heard a root.
It's true. My son get.
You should start at the new port.
If either Hjalmar.
I thank you.
Now that we're done thanking one another, I'll change into travel attire. Head south. The anomaly.